Amberly Ettinger, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing great. Tell me, do you think Michelle's jealous?
I don't think so. She really has no reason to be jealous. I definitely know she made a comment a while back saying, you know, if someone has a crush on my husband, he's a cute guy, they should have a crush on him. So I think she's cool with it. No, not personally, but I've spoken to a lot of people that work with him, and we've gotten a lot of positive feedback, so it's been really cool. Never done anything like that. Never, never. Not sure yet. I'm just going to continue working with Barely Political, and you know, we kind of take everything day by day. We follow the news pretty closely, the headlines, what's going on. So depending on or not if he wins, we'll see. We'll keep our fingers crossed.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you.